Bobcat families, Mr. Stryker here. It's time for this week's 60 Second Soup. I've got some special friends from FFA this week, and they've got a huge event tonight called the Green Hand Fire Up. What is a green hand?
A green hand is a first-year ag student, so they could either be in an intro to ag class or an eighth-grade discovery program.
All right, and you're going to be getting them fired up. How's that going to happen?
So one of the sessions we have planned tonight is an official dress relay. So basically, there's going to be so many groups, and they have to race each other and try to get official dress on as fast as they can.
Official dress, like the cool blue jackets?
Yes,
you guys
blue wear. Jackets. All right. And then the boys are going to have to wear heels, so that'll be fun.
That will be fun. So it sounds like there's going to be a lot of people here. Who's coming to this event?
So our section is all invited. We're Section 7. It's approximately 12 schools in the area. And they're all coming to get fired up for FFA.
All right, so there's going to be like 100 kids here tonight.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. FFA is a great experience. Come out and check it out tonight in the middle school.